Greetings! In this brief video, I'm going to show you how to enable Poodll as an assignment submission within an assignment for your students. First, navigate to your course and turn editing on the top left-hand corner. Next, navigate to the tab your assignment is held or you wish to add the assignment to. You can either scroll down to the bottom and click on Add Activity or Resource and choose Assignment and add a new assignment, or you may add this to an existing assignment by clicking Edit next to it and Edit Settings. This is the same menu you will see regardless if you are creating a new assignment or updating an existing one. You'll give it a name, update any description or instructions you wish to include, add any additional files, manipulate the availability, and next scroll down to Submission Types. As you see here, only online text is set up to be accepted. To use Poodll, check Online Poodll. You have the option of a voice recorder, a video recorder with also using voice, a whiteboard, and a snapshot. You can only utilize one of these Poodll resource tools at the same time. For this, I will choose a voice recorder. You can set a time limit for the students to limit how long they can speak and record their dialogue, or you may remove that and let them speak as long as they need to. There are many options of how long they can speak with a number in there. Either 5 minutes is standard, days, hours, minutes, seconds. We suggest a relative amount of time that you would need in minutes. The rest of the settings you can leave as is. Scroll to the bottom and save and display. As the instructor, you only see the information that is available here. A student will see different information, as well as the Add Submission button, and the audio recorder for them to record their audio with their time-stamped recording amount of time that will count down as they go. Thank you for watching.